fingers typing, pens scribbling. Nothing could break their concentration.
I think cybersecurity is like the new police.
Cybersecurity, currently one of the hottest and fastest growing businesses in Maryland, brought high school and college students together for a different kind of competition. This one, to create secure systems and prevent hacker infiltration.
As the world progresses, more and more of our daily lives revolve around the internet.
And we need to find new ways to stay protected.
Behind me, students are working diligently to win the first ever Maryland Cyber Challenge. The prize, a $5,000 scholarship for each member of the team.
And for students like David Sugarman, working with computers is nothing new.
I made my first website when I was 7, and my first actual program when I was 8. But then I started to get really bored of it.
But there was no room for boredom here. And for the organizers of this event, the goal is pretty simple.
To get the students really interested in cybersecurity as a possible career field or an educational field. And what better way to do it than through a challenge where there's scholarship money on the line.
That will lead students of today to jobs, which will help secure the safety of our country tomorrow. In Baltimore, Carrie McCune, CNS TV.